don't get this guy, Jensen. The guy's a brilliant chemist, right? What's he doing down here working for the cartel?
The cartels are recruiting people right out of college these days. Dude's got student loans to pay, and then somebody shows up the day after graduation with a suitcase full of money.
But he had to have known what he was getting into, right? He had to have known he'd be making drugs for a gang of murderers.
$1,000 bills make good blinders. Know what I'm saying?